Our city in the past years has been cursed. And our pets too.